New equipment is finally being installed for a new playground at the Village Preschool in Hampton. This comes a couple weeks after someone stole a donation jar full of money to pay for the project. But then the community stepped up, and then yesterday, these cousins donated the money from their summer-long lemonade stand. They decided to give their money to the school instead of taking a trip to Canobie Lake.